there, like at least 8 or 9.
But even then, is the Ultra Knight even reliable for exotic drops?
Yeah, apparently, yes.
Well, because you switch between characters, right? Yeah.
Pardon me, sir. From the way you're dressed and your general aura of seediness,
I don't
I
know, it's
can
weird
tell
because
only
I
one
mean, I
thing.
popped a coin
You're
before and then
heading
I
for
get nothing,
ten
and
in
then the next
speed.
strike I
Am
pop
I
it again
right?
and I got something.
Yeah.
It's,
Can't you
I
tell
don't
me the
know.
way?
Down. Straight down.
I feel
The
like if
last
it
stop
fails, then
before
the
it went
chances of me getting
further.
in the next one is higher.
Unfortunately, we
It's just
don't
when
have the
it
power
works,
to
yeah.
stop you,
It's
but
like
I
after when
beg
it
you to
works, it's
spare
a.
me a few more seconds and listen to my song.
percent.
Wow, seriously.
Say you've lost your self-respect, but you should care. What in heaven's name?
Oh, sorry, Miss Strickland. Just a little
I need
experimental
to get
prototype bomb momentarily
strikes.
arrived.
Mr. Brown, why is there a dog in that vehicle?
Why? Well, to advance the human
Oh
condition,
no,
of
I'm not sure if I
course.
need to get orbs. Seven
Well,
orbs kill like
Mike,
3 of the 7
Mr.
orb
Corleone, what are you
specials.
doing in that
But
getup?
that's stupid, I'll do it later.
I'm going undercover.
How exciting! You'll have to give me an exclusive sometime. Right now, I've got some souls to save.
And you'll have to get an eyeful of my newest experiment.
You're not angry about the rocket drill?
Water over the bridge. I've moved on to bigger and better things. Come by the gazebo when you get a chance. I'll
Did
be
you guys
setting
get
up.
that DCN
You
bulb or
believe
whatever,
what
the
I
arm
and I have
piece?
been up to.
Famous last words. All
It's
right.
an arm
Now,
piece
where's
for
that
a
speedpiece?
hunter. It's the gauntlets.
Harpy.
I got this, guys.
Mike,
The
you're just in
DCM
time.
vibes, I don't know, it starts with a T.
How
I'll
you
look it
been,
up
Emmett?
after.
I know I haven't seen you in a couple of months.
Is there a warlock one?
I'm
I thought it
great,
was it's
and I
either
owe it all
warlock
to you.
or I
Really?
thought it was a hunter.
Yes. That argument I had with my father during our jet drill
Or it might have
experiment
been.
gave me the incentive to finally quit
Oh
that
yeah,
dreary
I think so,
war
I think so,
job.
yeah, I think
I've
that's the
committed
warlock one.
myself
My
full
bad.
time to a life of science.
So,
I
thanks
only
for
got them
watching
once.
Einstein while I've been away.
It's been a pleasure. He's proven to be a surprisingly willing test subject. It's almost as if he's been working with me for years.
More like decades. What's the story with the little car and all this equipment?
Einstein and I are conducting a few experiments with this one-quarter scale model to work out a few hitches in my planned demonstration at the Hill Valley Expo in a couple
Oh,
of
we
months.
go fast enough,
A
we can chase him.
radio-controlled car?
No. Well, yes, but
Chase
it'll be
him.
so much more than that. It will amaze
I
the
disagree.
world. Aha! Got it!
Got what?
I'll show you. Ready to
I
go,
do.
Einstein?
Yep.
Watch this. When this baby hits 23 miles per hour,
Are you gonna shoot
you're
him?
gonna see
Your
some
arrow?
serious cow flop.
We'll get some
Einstein,
super.
no! Get him out of there!
Not to worry. I've got a fail-safe eject mechanism around here someplace.
And he's right here
Nothing
to
to
the
worry
left.
about.
Nothing. I'll go see if I can find something to help. Or someone.
What happened? What you guys do is just stay in this corner.
Hey Doc, how's the room?
It's a little cleaner than I would have imagined for a depression era flop house. How are your investigations going?
Where'd you park the DeLorean?
I hid it in a DeSoto lot. Nobody's buying cars these days, so it should be safe in there.
Can you shoot the guy for me so I can shoot the leg?
Hey, who did burn down Tannen's original speakeasy anyway?
I still don't know. I'd really like to find out before we go home.
I guess,
I never did get a straight answer about why he came back to 1931 in the first place.
So I can shoot the leg.
It's, personal. When this is over, I'll tell you all about
it. That was a strong hit.
I'm gonna hold you to that, you know. Can you explain all this? I'm confused.
It's very simple. In the original timeline, Timeline A, the speakeasy arsonist was never caught, creating one of Hill Valley's enduring historical mysteries.
I got it again.
Okay.
When I travel back to 1931, I created Timeline B, in which I was misidentified as the arsonist and subsequently killed by Kit Tannen's goons. Einstein came with me, and somehow he ended up in the DeLorean when its failsafe mechanism triggered.
You good? This captain's shit all over me, yeah.
Precisely. He traveled back to June 14th, 1931, creating Timeline C, a world in which Carl Sagan wasn't rubbed out by Kit Tannen. But Arthur McFly was served with a subpoena.
And shot by Kit Tannen's goons.
Yes. So you jumped back in time 6 hours, creating Timeline D, saving your grandfather's life, but somehow preventing Kit Tannen from meeting his date with justice.
Why not?
Which is why the Tannens were so
powerful.
You might
as well just use it while it's still up, you know?
So now we've returned to August of 1931, creating Timeline
It's not like we weren't abusing the hammer image anyways.
Prison where he belongs. Got it?
Sure.
Good.
One question.
PvE anyways, yep.
Can you explain all this? I'm confused. Just keep your head low, Doc. I'll be back soon.
I'll keep an eye out for your grandfather.
Just see that dot. Yeah, you just see that dot and you're like, you cheater.
Majestic Arms. Transients welcome. Well, they don't get more transient than me and Doc. Hey, Doc, I could use a little help.
What's the problem?
Why didn't you tell me I'd run into your younger self tonight?
Because I don't remember being out here tonight. Clearly, your interactions with my younger self 2 months ago have slightly altered my personal timeline. I never have the nerve to perform public experiments like he's doing. No matter. Those experiments will be forgotten once I've seen Frankenstein.
Frankenstein?
Yes. Right now, my younger self is fiddling around out there with rocket
What are you guys saving for?
For his demonstration at the expo.
The thing that'll kick off your scientific career.
Exactly.
Why are you guys saving your engrams for?
A horrible idea.
What's going
I'll
on?
Soon realize that they'll never work. But eventually, I'll wander into that movie theater and see Frankenstein and clear my mind. I've kept the ticket stub from that movie in my wallet ever since. See?
Why?
Because it's during this movie that I'll have the inspiration for my breakthrough at the expo.
Doesn't have anything to do with reanimating the dead, does it?
Not the way you're thinking, no. But
Big
during the famous
down.
Scene when Colin Clive turned the wheel that raised that shrouded figure into the tower and that bolt of lightning struck, well, let's just say more than one brain was reanimated that night.
Emmett's not having much luck getting Einstein off the courthouse.
I'm not surprised. Ein is a smart dog, but heights give him the willies.
What can we do?
I've got it.
What?
Just get my younger self distracted, and I'll handle the rest.
Just keep your head low, Doc. I'll be back soon.
I'll keep an eye out for your grandfather.
It's broken. The game is cheating me. It's laughing at me. Like, ha ha ha, you can't get an exotic. Fuck you. I know.
Hey, Edna.
Mr. Corleone, what can I do for you?
Hey, I got a hot lead for you.
Oh, what is it?
Young scientist strands dog on courthouse roof.
What?
Look over there.
Oh, for goodness sake. Mr. Brown!
Please, Miss Strickland, not now. Can't you see I've got a rather delicate situation on my hands at the moment? My trial run...
Trial run? Public hazard, I call it. And I'm sure my editor will agree. This scientific enterprise of yours represents a clear and present danger to public safety.
You know what represents a clear and present danger to public safety? Your singing voice.
There's no need to get personal, Mr. Brown.
Believe me, I have no intention of getting personal with you.
I'm relieved to hear it. Flying cars, of all the ridiculous juvenile notions.
You mock me, but just imagine a world in which traffic jams and car crashes are a thing of the past.
I might be more inclined to listen to you if your maiden voyage hadn't ended in a crash on one roof and a stranded dog on another.
I'm working on getting him down. Heine, how'd you get down? Clever dog.
Well, fortune favors you tonight, but I warn you to be more careful in the future.
Now, how to get that rocket car back down?
Who sent you?
Ulysses S. Grant.
What did you bring me?
Meat and potatoes.
It goes right after.
That's the word.
Words are for wimps.
No, we won't do this. No, we didn't. That was the first one. Because you...
Who died and made you boss?
Boss Hogg?
What will you do if there's a raid?
Did you pop it for the War Priest? Or did you put in a theory coin for the last one, and then you couldn't do it
Radio
because your team sucked?
Where you born?
Borneo.
Welcome to L Kids, sir.
Go, Chris, get him. I'm doing something real quick on my iPad.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure to once again present the hottest little number this side of the Rockies. And when I say my pleasure, I think you all know what I'm talking about, am I right? So let's have a big L Kid welcome for the one, the only, Trixie Trotter.
They say I'm crazy, got no sense, but I don't care. They may or may not mean offense.
Out of my way, kid. I got some sorrows to drown.
I am my own superintendent. My star is on the ascendant. That's why I don't care. I don't care. I don't care what people think of me. I'm happy-go-lucky and say I am lucky. So jolly and carefree. I don't care. I don't care if I get the mean and stony.
Hey, bartender.
What'll it be?
If I'm never successful, it won't be distressful.
So about this, portrait gallery of yours.
What about it?
What's it all about? Who are those guys?
The caricatures hanging along the wall of honor commemorate those who are no longer with us on account of having ticked off one Irving Kid Tannen.
They're the guys the kids killed?
Well, of course not. They're just a bunch of guys that Kid didn't particularly like, and that at a later day turned up dead. It's a circumstantial coincidence. Yeah.
Thanks for the talk.
Next time, order a drink. This ain't no library, you know.
You think you could draw a picture of this guy?
Sure. Hey, that looks like that Artie McFly fink.
I never noticed that before.
Oh, fuck.
Hey, can you give him a hat like Artie wears? Should I come back for it?
Suit yourself.
Nah. Hey, I know you. You're...
Parker. Oscar Danny Parker, Hill Valley PD. Have we met?
You look familiar.
Nah.
Well, stranger, sit down and have a drink on me.
I hear you've been having troubles.
Troubles? Buddy, nobody knows the troubles I've seen.
Want to talk about them?
Do I? Do I? Yeah, I do. Listen, it all started when this car...
Every morning, every evening, ain't we got fun? Not much money, oh, but honey, ain't we got fun?
Whoopee!
Yeah, now about those troubles.
I don't want to wallow in misery. I came here to get happy.
You got one, right?
Later, Dan.
I'll be here.
I'm supposed to get this guy to arrest Kid Tannen.
It's amazing.
I know, I can see that.
Someone melting point him?
My star is on the ascendant. That's why I don't care. I don't care.
I get it. I don't have my super hit. Now I have super. Yeah.
What is this feeling that has me in its grip? What has me on the edge and curling my lip?
Aim it at him. Got it. Yep.
I've asked my doctor and psychiatrist too. They tell me that there's not a thing I can do. There's no consoling and there's no controlling this rage. I'm overflowing with rage. Daytime, nighttime, anytime at all, I'm hotter than a radiator gauge.
Dead.
I'm not seeing half the orbs you're creating. Like, I'm watching you and I'm... No, like, I'm watching the screen and I'm watching your character. It's not pop... Like, no orbs are popping out while I'm seeing it.
It's lagging.
Like, no, I'm...
Oh, I see all his orbs.
No, I'm not seeing, like...
Danny.
You!
So about those troubles.
I'm not even behind you.
June 14th.
I was chasing down one of ten.
I'm going back for your orbs, Matt. And I'm going to pop up through your coins.
This car, straight out of Buck Rogers, popped up out of nowhere and ran my car off the road.
No.
Then later, I lost track of a witness. The poor schlub hasn't been heard from since.
Never know.
That wasn't your fault.
And then, to top it off, I somehow managed to lose custody of an 80-year-old arsonist. And not one, but two of those godforsaken space cars showed up and whisked him away.
That's unbelievable.
That's what the chief said. Demoted me on the spot. My family sent me to a psychiatrist because they thought I was seeing things. And worst of all, my gal Betty left me.
I didn't get the exotic sword yet. I'm gonna try to get the void one. Yeah.
Betty, as in Jennifer's grandma Betty?
What?
Listen, Danny, it's really important that you get back together with Betty.
Oh, that ship sailed. What the heck with her? I got a little secret that'll set me up with women twice as classy as Betty will ever be.
Yeah.
See you later, Danny.
I'll be here.
It sucks. What role did you get? I got a 294 though. Persistence and Eye of the Storm. Going into my red death.
So no one can hear. Secrets are for sharing love. They're not meant for glaring love. Whisper in my ear.
Nah, I have no. Wait, no, I have no teeth. Oh, yeah, I don't have phallus.
Danny,
you.
You got a secret? What is it?
Oh yeah, my secret. Well, you're my pal, so I can tell you. But don't let
me. I'm base holder.
I've been working for Tandon for over a month now.
What?
It's true. All I gotta do is look the other way.
I'm pretty good at doing
that. I feel like Namaka doesn't want to do it because he's like too much. Like, yeah, rather line. Shoot. My chicken's like, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. And Opie's like, 2-1. I know, Opie's good, but I like it when he's like, 1-0, jump.
What's the problem? People need to drink, right?
Hey, better than me. Sometimes I forget. 0-1.
Make a few bucks on the action.
It's like, why is everybody dead?
Kid's a killer.
Additional
evidence. Although, that wall of fame is pretty spooky. Oh god, I've made a horrible mistake.
Don't you guys use braid with Hawaiian Mulk?
Get my hands on some money, and Betty'd take me back. But when she finds out what I've done, she'll never even talk to me again. What have I done?
Oh, no wonder.
Come on, Danny, pull yourself together. It's not so bad.
Not so bad. I'm a corrupt cop who's lost his only chance at true love. How's that not so bad?
Aren't you glad Cynthia doesn't care?
God.
It's a losing battle. No, I think you guys are still together.
She's no
yeah,
because
I remember I was like, we started playing and then I was like, oh hey Matt, and then it's like, oh, is that Sin? I remember. That's how I was like, oh wow, you guys are just, like still together, holy shit. Because I remember you guys went through that break or whatever.
Excuse me, are you Trixie Trotter?
That's what it says on my dressing room door. At least, it would if I had
it's because you like
room.
Metal too much.
What's a nice gal like you doing with a guy like Tannen?
Oh, kid ain't so bad. He just takes some...
Hey, Toots, any chance you could sing that can-can number? The guys really love the way it shows off your, assets.
Whatever you say, kid.
And quit lazing around. I ain't paying you to yak with the drunks.
How old is Sin?
You
how old is Cynthia?
Oh, you bum.
Okay, because I was
talking
like...
talking about again?
Because you were dating her before you were 21,
you're
right?
A great guy, kid is.
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess he is a pretty crummy boyfriend. But until my insurance policy checks out, I guess I'm stuck with him.
Insurance?
Yeah. Look, I may not be the brightest bulb in the marquee, but even I know, you don't break up with a creep like kid without something to keep him from going all crazy on you.
What's this insurance policy all about?
Are you kidding? There's only one person I trust with my secrets, but I ain't seen him in weeks.
You don't mean...
Artie McFly!
Artie McFly.
You know him?
Not as well as I thought.
Before he took a powder, Artie was tutoring me in all sorts of stuff. Etiquette, philosophy, accounting. He's a regular Renaissance man. He even had one of those smart guy professor's pipes, see?
Can I borrow this?
Sure. I've been secretly working on my get-out-of-kid card for weeks now, but Artie's the only one I trust to check my work. You can't be too careful when you're dealing with a maniac like Kid, you know.
Break a leg out there.
Thanks.
She's supposed to turn on Kid Tanner tonight? Okay, Doc, if you say so.
Hey, nice suit. Where'd you get it?
Costume shop at the mall. I had it custom made.
Yeah? Quality material. Who are you? Where you from?
The name's, Michael Corleone. Nobody. I mean, you don't know me. I come from a very different place.
Come on. What's
Whoa,
the dope?
Spill it, bro.
Go easy, kid. From the cut of the suit, I'm thinking he might be with the Valenti gang.
Is that so?
Yes?
Prove it. You ain't leaving till you show me some bona fides.
No shadow shot. Ready?
I've got a little something here that might convince you.
Don't even blink.
You like that one?
It's not a real gun. It's not a real gun, I swear. It's a gift from Don Valenti. See?
Your family from mine, in gratitude for your continued service, J.J. Valenti. Looks like little Mikey Corleone here really is with the Sacramento boys. You got stones, Pee-wee. I like that. Have yourself a drink. On the house. Matches. Put down your gun. You look like a moron.
Hey, Artie. He's back.
I went back for the heavy.
Pop my coin.
Pop a coin. I hope I get one of these. I know. Me too. I don't need 40.
Just go.
Nope.
Primary! Alright, you got it. I got one.
Son of a bitch! Rage. What are you doing wrong? I don't know what I'm doing wrong. You son of a bitch. Oh, please.
Edna!
What?
What was that song you were singing earlier?
Do you like it? I wrote it myself. It really gets the toes tapping at the Stay Sober Society meetings. Although I suppose that could be the shakes. Would you like to hear it again?
Maybe later.
I'll be here all night.
Do you think I could have a copy
Pop
of
chips.
Your You Should Care lyrics? I've, got a club of my own that could really use some inspiring.
Sure. Let me just get a page out of the hymnal. There you are.
Hey, wow,
they're like just giant wafers.
See ya.
Keep fighting the good fight.
I swear I'm gonna end up getting the cloak before you guys too. To get with the fusion or something.
Hey boy, take a whiff of this. Gotta love that nose. I've been laying low, officer, but I've got to go to the pictures once in a while.
I think the helmet...
Officer?
The helmet's for Saber, though, right?
We can talk to the Majestic, away from prying eyes.
Yeah, isn't it, the helmet like that, that warlock one, the one that has electricity run through it? Is that for summoning pits, right?
Hey, Doc, I
should we run
Rurat
summoning pits?
What's the problem?
Is Artie still here?
He's in the bathroom.
Hey, Artie, open up. You've got a gangster to bring down. Is it time for me to meet this Sylvia?
No, it's time for you to meet Trixie.
Trixie says she's got something that might be able to send Kid up the river, but that you're the only one she trusts to check it out. Me? What is she... Oh, I know what she's done. Clever. Care to let us in on the secret? Sorry, guys, but if Trixie's keeping it a secret, then so am I.
That's all well and good, Mr. McFly, but if you and Trixie are going to collaborate on this evidence, we'll need to arrange a rendezvous.
Well, Trixie's chained to Kid's speakeasy.
So we'll have to bring Arthur to Trixie.
Uh-uh. No way am I getting anywhere near that place again. I don't know how you talked me into this. Just stay back here in the shadows and don't come out until you see Trixie. You're sure I'll be safe here?
Perfectly safe. We'd never make you take any unnecessary...
Sagan. Where's Kid?
Don't worry.
Yeah, boy. For a while now.
Welcome back, sir.
What's it gonna take to get Trixie to squeal on Kid? I don't care. It's the lyrics to her song. Hey, Trixie, look over there!
Why?
Didn't you see it?
No.
Ah, never mind. Trixie?
Yeah?
Guess who's waiting in the alley to talk with you?
Buddy?
The one and only. It wasn't easy to track him down. I had to...
Cover for me, cue ball. I'm taking a smoke break.
Atta girl.
Hey, you!
Huh?
Yeah, jerk. I saw you making eyes at my Eunice.
Sorry, pal. I don't have time for a fight.
Why, you... I'll never get to Carnegie Hall at this rate. All right, fella, I think you're done for the night. Hey, where do you think you're going?
Me?
Yeah, you. What do you know about this?
Nothing, I...
Ah!
I'm popping a coin.
No, that's two.
You know what? I was
actually
throwing a lot of shit.
And I was shooting a lot of legs.
Trixie?
Yeah.
Break silver, cue ball.
Whatever you say, babe.
What was that? Trixie?
Yeah?
What happened in the alley with Arthur?
Oh, you still here, buddy?
I don't want to talk about it.
Oh, shit.
What about your insurance policy?
There ain't no insurance policy. After tonight, I'm tossing it in the furnace and burning it up.
Thank you.
18.
Come on, Trixie, can't you tell me what happened out there?
No!
Then at least give me the evidence you got on Kid.
No, I made a deal with myself. As soon as tonight's set is over, evidence goes up in smoke.
Break a leg out there.
Thanks.
Nope.
You missed a hell of a party, buddy.
Kid, what happened?
Oh, you're gonna love this. So, I'm hanging out in the club when all of a sudden I get an urge to drink a lizard, right?
I sleep.
Come out into the alley, and who do I see? None other than that scrawny, subpoena-answering rat, Artie McFly.
I probably slept like 3 o'clock. Get this! Just trying to get
little worms whispering
away you're on our coins before you...
With my Trixie!
Oh, no.
Naturally, I pull out Kid Jr. Yeah, and prepare to put a couple bullets in McFly's head. Which causes Artie's nose to start bleeding because he's a big wuss. And then...
What?
Trixie literally gets down on the knees and begs me to let him live. Seriously, down on the knees, crying and begging for McFly's life. So, what did you do? What could I do? I fired 2 shots in the air and told Artie to take a hike.
Oh, that was merciful.
Hey, I got plenty of mercy. Besides, now Trixie owes me big time. And Kid Cannon always collects on his debts.
Well, I kind of want to get on, but I want Zero more now.
Welcome back, sir.
Voila! Nice job.
Because you, now, you fucked up.
Chumps at the New Yorker. Sorry about this, Dad.
Trixie?
Yeah?
I don't know how to tell you this, but I think you should check out the Wall of Fame.
Why? What is it? Artie! I don't believe it! We had a deal! Artie was supposed to be safe!
I don't know what to say.
Well, I do. Felony tax evasion.
What?
Sounds just like only did APR.
Artie was teaching me about all sorts of stuff.
Only pushed off APR.
History, accounting, and I made a big discovery while I was copying all of kids' books. This establishment ain't entirely on the up and up.
Really?
Oh, I knew about all the gangster stuff. That kind of thing you expect from tough guys like Kid. But when I found out he ain't been paying taxes on his speakeasy profits, well, cheating Uncle Sam is one step over the line. Once I turn this over to the police, they'll throw the book at him. This book! Hey, Kappa!
Yeah, me too.
What, you been tired of taking one?
I don't even get a clue again.
I feel like we can't get it because we're pulling it out of the regular, like we're going into it, yeah, versus
He's
the other one where
interested.
It's actually a
Figures.
A
Have
mix,
the police
that's
why. Forces in Tannen's pocket.
Give me a few minutes to work on him. I've got a hunch he'll come around.
Boss?
Do you mind? I'm trying to have a good time here.
I think you'll want to see this.
Are you crazy? Bringing a stick of dynamite into my club?
That's just it, boss. It's all over the place. I think our speakeasy arsonist is getting ready to strike again.
Somebody almost died.
I'm playing with one hand right now. Oh my god. I'm playing with one hand in the ocean bar.
You in?
Why not? I'm gonna play 7, 23, and 30.
He teleported in the same place, what the fuck?
I wonder where this leads.
What way is that? Oh, I see which way you do. Tanix was on my screen, but he was blue. Oh, friendly!
Welcome back, sir.
Looks like Parker's still parked. Louis the Louse, squashed in his prime. Bucktooth Langley, bit off more than he could chew. Chuckles Lennart, he didn't get the last laugh.
Oh, criminy Pete, these lyrics are hard to remember.
You ready?
You should care.
Huh?
You should care what people think of you.
Where's this
right.
Tank? It's
I
not even on the ceiling.
My life around.
Sure you can.
Oh shit.
Yeah. I used to be a good cop. But yeah, I've had a few bad breaks. Possibly even a psychotic one that caused me to imagine a disappearing space car. But I'm a good man.
Yeah.
And all I need to do to win Betty back is be the same good man I always was. And let the chips fall where they may.
All right.
Name is Trotter. You wanted to speak with me?
Yes. You said a teabag more. Let's see if I get it this one.
What happened to my louse of an ex-boyfriend?
I don't know.
Rats. I told the chief we need a team of bloodhounds like they got over in Placerville. Yeah, but in the meantime... Alright, everyone. Party's over. Everyone out of the speakeasy.
Speakeasy? You're mistaken, officer. This is an ice cream parlor.
Nice try, you. Out!
Corleone. Would the Valenti mob be willing to help, defuse this little situation?
Sure, no problem. I'll bring it up in the next, company meeting.
Hey, we ain't begging here. Kid just thought JJ might like a piece of the action. Especially now that he's just caught the speakeasy arsonist.
Wait, you mean... Doc?
Doc? You ain't with the Valenti gang at all, are you? What do you know about the arsonist?
Come on, you. Off to the station house.
Kid's gonna get you, rat. He's gonna get all of you.
Yeah, yeah. Well, that's it. Mr. Miss Trotter's evidence. The entire Hill Valley police force is out looking for Kid and his goons.
You don't understand. We've got to find him now. He's captured a friend of mine.
Who?
Never mind.
Don't worry. We've got the entire town square sealed off. If Tannen's within a mile of here, we'll find him eventually.
I don't think we have time for eventually. Irving, Kid, Tannen. Jesse dropped this on his way out. It's empty. Figures. Hey, Einie, get your nose over here. All right. I really don't think Tannen and Doc are with Herbert Hoover, Einie. Okay, I'll check it out.
I did use a three point.
So what's the point?
Fuck, man. Come on.
Here I come.
Come on.
What are you doing here? Never mind. Come here and help me get out of this stinking arse nest.
Edna?
Carter planting dynamite while he was clearing out the soup kitchen. Guess Sagan was innocent after all.
I was researching a story, you ignoramus!
Tell it to St. Peter, sister. Hey, what's all this?
Parker?
Tannen, you're under arrest. Get him, Sacramento boy.
I can't do that, kid.
What?
Oh, I get God.
It. Why don't you let go of Miss Strickland and call it a night?
That's hey, why I don't farm.
Watch out!
That's why I don't farm. I ain't got shit.
Tannen, the alley's blocked off and so are the roads out of town. It's over.
Over? Yeah.
Nothing is over until Kid Tannen says it's over.
I know. And then when he came in the next day, they're like, oh yeah, don't put your uniform on. We need to speak with you.
Tannen, make like a tree and die, rat!
I have no idea.
Make it easy on yourself.
Whoa!
Yeah.
Bowling for Tannen.
Resting what face? Never hit that one before.
No one messes with Kid Tannen.
Hey, kid,
I've been hearing that word.
Phony.
Salty.
Hey, moron.
More on this.
Go, Tannen!
Make like a tree and die, rat! Hey!
Atta girl.
What?
Come on, kid. You know how...
Is that what you need this? Echo, you need this?
Sure. Let me just pull it. You guys can pull it first. Just pull it first.
Oh. Hey, kid!
That ain't a real gun.
Oh, right. I forgot. I better just get rid of it then.
Oh, crap.
Hey, he's getting away.
Oh, no.
I don't use mines until...
No.
There. Good as new.
They're coming.
Oh, look, Tannen. The judge's son. All right, Parker. I want a getaway car and a clear road to Nevada, or the brown kid gets it.
Doc?
Oh, the door closed. What the fuck?
I'm talking to you through the radio apparatus my younger self has installed in the rocket car. What's going on up there?
It's not good, Doc. Trixie and Parker did their part, but now Kid's holding you hostage.
Great Scott.
No kidding.
Try to get Kid in the car. Once he's inside, give me a signal, and I'll do the rest.
How am I...
Oh my god, heavy again.
Damn it. You're the cause of all of this, ain't you? Should've known. What kind of gangster is named Michael... Hey!
Yeah, it goes where you home. Aim it.
Oh, that's home. That's a different distance.
Woohoo!
But yeah, oh my god, I hit the shrieker.
Payback's a bitch. I knew I would get my payback one day.
I'm placing you under arrest for kidnapping, tax evasion.
What?
I'm smelling like
oh my god.
Tax evasion? Haven't you heard? The feds are practically drooling over Trixie's books.
Trixie?
That's what you get for killing Artie, you bastard!
What? I didn't...
Trixie?
Artie?
Alright, Grandpa.
Ooh, someone's dead over there again!
Car.
I believe I owe you an
you got like, I think you got 15 sec- I think you got 15 seconds of very responsive.
Hill Valley's most notorious criminal is finally headed to prison.
No apologies necessary, Miss Strickland. My rocket car may have accidentally saved the day, but only because it's a completely out-of-control failure. I need a new idea.
If you're willing to listen, I might have a few suggestions.
But first, I think we should take in a movie.
I'm all yours, Mr. Brown.
I think you'll like it. It's all about a brilliant scientist with an overabundance of hubris.
Whew. Come on, Einie. Let's go find Doc.
Get that heavy.
Thanks for letting me fly the DeLorean, Doc. This thing's a blast.
Doors aren't open yet. That everything's back to normal?
Totally. Kid's going to jail, Emmett's going to see Frankenstein, and there's no such thing as a tanning crime family in 1986. And we remembered Einstein this time, too.
Hill Valley crime rate at all-time low.
Well, except for Grandpa Necco with Trixie, I think we're ready to go back to 1986.
Do you feel yourself fading out of existence?
No.
Then as long as your father's still born in 7 years, I say, let your grandfather sow his oats.
Sowing oats? Is that what's going on with you and Edna?
What are you talking about?
Emmett and Edna, they're gonna go see Frankenstein together.
Fuck you.
That's odd. Great Scott!
What?
Gotta get back in.
Something horrible. This could be disastrous.
Stop. The sky.
Someone got a
subline. Oh, I did. I saw these orbs.
Where'd you go, Doc?
Relax! We've got everything under control.
Doc?
Are we gonna get that heavy? We just had two back-to-back, so I don't know.
Yeah, I'm gonna grab it. I'm full right now.
Martin McFly, age 18.
Okay, Doc, let's see what kind of nightmare alternate timeline.
So I'm gonna set up my stuff to create sunspots.
Hill Valley under Citizen Brown is not quite the contented town you were led to believe it was.
A re-education program? What the hell?
Please don't swear, Martin. It makes me uncomfortable.
As long as you're generating orbs, man, I'll keep putting sunspots on the ground. But then,
I'll never date such a square again.
My own girlfriend thinks I'm a square.
I wonder what's the max.
The obvious question, Mr. McFly, is what happened to you?
Jesus Christ, Doc, what happened to you?
Fuck you.
I need to pop a coin. go ahead and check to see if you guys still have your coin. If only Chris had a supercell.